I am more than a door. I am a shower door. I keep your privacy intact and protect your investment. I am often installed by a professional who provides many more like me in various colors, styles and sizes.
Some people like you, however, like to do a shower door installation without professional help, however long it may take.
You may wish to save some money by installing me yourself. Well, I don't mind as long as you do a good job.
My advice is to get the right information and tools and maybe the help of a friend, and who knows, you may be able to have me installed and ready for use in no time at all.
I think you just love the fun and challenge of doing this by yourself.
Now, to have a successful shower door installation, the very first thing you must do is to take the correct measurement of the space into which I will fit.
Take this measurement twice and be accurate up to 1/16 of an inch. I know I'm sounding fussy, but I really do like a nice fit and dislike leaks or loose-fitting jams.
Also, any mistakes you make will cost you time and money.
Have you decided whether you will make me bifold or hinge? Well, if you want my opinion, I think you should look at the overall space and the furniture and fixtures you will have in the bathroom.
I hate being hit or hitting objects, so if you don't have enough space, please don't make me swing. A bifold or sliding door may be better.
I like the sound of being a swinger. I can see myself wearing some beautiful decorative hinges.
Remember to hang the hinge track first if you do decide that I should swing. Fit the side of my door that will swing outward into the track.
If however you do decide that I should slide, remember you will need to install tracks at my head and feet.
Being a slider, I will need tracks right at the top and bottom of the door. I can just see myself now, sliding easily along and also keep the water from seeping out of the shower.
A snug fit if you please. I like to do a good job and would prefer not to have you complaining about leaky shower doors.
Place my side tracks, vertical tracks, at a 90 degree angle. Put in my bottom track and then my top track.
Once you've taken the requisite care to ensure that all my tracks are in place, please place me very gently in place. I love a good finish, so put on exquisite handles and drip rails. Leak-proof me with caulking.
A proper shower door like me and my apparatus dislike an inordinate amount of caulking. It's so tacky and ineffective. Thin layers please at all appropriate places.
Well, I've done the best I could to make you understand what you need for a successful shower door installation.
Please remember, I'm more than a shower door, I protect your privacy and investment.